गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम बैक टू योर कंप्यूटर क्लास। टुडे वी ऑल आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट चैप्टर 3 विच इज़ वर्किंग विथ टेबल्स। इन दिस चैप्टर वी आर गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट व्हाट इज टेबल, कंपोनेंट्स ऑफ अ टेबल एंड हाउ कैन वी क्रिएट टेबल इन एमएस एक्सेस। नाउ इन वर्किंग विथ टेबल, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल वी शुड नो व्हाट इज टेबल। अ टेबल is a database object which consists of rows and columns to create and store information. It can have maximum 255 columns with unlimited rows. Here I am telling you, a database is object which consists of rows and columns. As you all know, this is table and it is made by rows and column. As you can see, these lines are known as rows and these are columns, is it? So this is called table. When rows and columns meet, it's make a cell, and collection of rows and column makes a table. A table can have maximum 255 columns, means these are columns 1, 2, 3, 4, so maximum number of columns are 255 and rows are unlimited, means there is no limitation of rows. So a table name can have up to 64 characters including spaces. If we want to give a name to our table, so our table name should be within a 64 characters including a space. Means suppose we are writing our name and we are using a space, for example, then a space 1, 2, 3, so this is also count as a character. So that's why a table can have up to 64 characters. If we want to give the name, so our table name should be in 64 characters. Now after table, we all are going to talk that how many types of data can be entered in a table. We can enter different types of data, which are text, number, memo, date and time, auto number, hyperlink, attachment, lookup, wizard. Text, as you understand, text means we can insert, we can store text and combination of text with the numbers. In number, we can store only numbers. Memo, text, numbers, both we can store in this. But the limitation of the character is 65,535. Date and time, it stores date and time like date of birth, date of joining, date of application. Auto number generates sequential number. Suppose we are going to make 1 to 10 series, so it gives 1 to 10 sequential number. Hyperlink, it links web pages and it stores 1 GB data. Attachment, we can attach with table these different types of things, which is images, documents, charts, etc. Lookup wizard, it is used to create new table with a table. Now as you can see, this is a table in MS Access. In that table you can see field name and data type. When we want to see the different types of data, we have to click on this option data type. When we will click on data type, we can see this different type of option: text, memo, number, wizard. Which we want, we can click on that option, and then after we will start to create a table. Now our next topic is tables view. There are two types of view. First is data sheet view, that is default view. Default view means when we open our table in MS Access, the sheet will be open in data sheet view. And second is design view, in which we will create tables. And this design view is used to create and modify the table in MS Access. Our next topic is to create table in design view. For that steps, you have to draw a diagram, which I am going to send you. You all are going to draw that diagram. Then after I will tell that the steps to insert table in MS Access. Till then, have a nice day.